I often talk about a routine in a baby's life, a rhythm that a baby should follow. लेकिन बहुत सी मदर्स मुझसे ये पूछती हैं कि ये रूटीन एक्चुअली होती क्या है and what is the ideal routine for a baby to follow. So today I'm going to share the routine which I follow for my own baby in this video. Hi guys, my name is Chavi Mittal and I'm a mother of two. Welcome to my space, Being Woman with Chavi. In one of my previous videos, I spoke about the importance of rhythm in a baby's life. In case you missed that video, you can check it out on this link above. And एक और वीडियो में मैंने ये बताया था कि अरहम की रूटीन मैंने कैसे सेट की थी, हाउ आई मेंटेन्ड एन एंटायर लॉग बुक फॉर हिम विच हेल्प मी डिसाइड वॉट इज द बेस्ट सूटेड रूटीन फॉर हिम. इफ यू मिस दैट वीडियो यू कैन चेक इट आउट हियर. एंड इन टूडेज वीडियो आई विल टॉक अबाउट वॉट हिज रूटीन इज नाउ एंड वॉट इट वॉज वेन I started setting the routine for him. So, matlab from the time he was born till till today, he is 14 months old today. तो क्या routine उसकी मैं follow करती हूँ और उसमें क्या changes आए हैं as per his age. So, to begin with, I'll tell you the routine which is exactly the same from the time he was born till today. सबसे पहले तो every single day I wake up Arham at 6:45 a.m. no matter how he slept through the night. Okay, 6:45 a.m. is wake-up time for him every morning. इसके बाद I take him to the loo. 80% of the times he poops, 20% of the times he only pees. After that, I serve him his first meal of the day, which is at 7 o'clock. And he takes about half an hour to finish that meal. And at 7:30, I again take him to the loo. If he did not poop in the morning, then he poops at this time. Otherwise, he just pees. Then he plays for some time, walks around here and there, plays with his toys. And I put him down for his first nap of the day at 8:30 a.m. Between 8:15 and 8:30, depending on how cranky he's looking to me. Not before that, not after that. उसको लगता है करीब 15 मिनट से आधा घंटा to fall asleep. And no matter what time he slept, again, I wake him up dot at 10 o'clock after his first nap. तो उसके बाद उसकी मालिश होती है and at 10:30 is his breakfast every day. After the breakfast, again, 11 o'clock, I take him to the loo. Sometimes he poops, sometimes he doesn't, but I give him that 10 minutes to decide whether he wants to or not. And then again, I let him play. 11:30 is bath time every day, and 11:45 is his nap too. Now, 11:45 ki jo nap hoti hai, usme kabhi kabhi wo aadha pauna ghanta bhi laga deta hai sone ke liye, but I always put him in his cot exactly at that time, and I let him play till he falls asleep. Now, after this, I wake him up at 2 o'clock every afternoon for lunch. So, 2 baje khana khane ke baad, 2:30 baje ek baar phir se I take him to the loo, you know, giving him that little time whether he wants to poop or not, whether he just wants to pee. Now, uske baad iska play time shuru ho jata hai. Till this point, till this time in the day, his routine has been more or less the same from the time he was born, except with a little difference that when I talk about meals, those meals were milk time for him at that time. Now I'll tell you how the routine has changed after he turned one. He's 14 months now. So how his routine changed after he turned a year is what I'll tell you now. First of all, Arham ki routine mein jo change aaya hai after he turned one is not something which was deliberately done by me. It was something that he himself did. So when he was born, till the time he was one, he always took a third nap in the day, in the afternoon after lunch, जो धीरे धीरे करके उसने खुद ही discontinue कर दी है. तो पहले मैं उसे 3 बजे cot में डालती थी लंच के बाद और वो कम से कम 2 घंटा सो जाता था. But slowly he started reducing that time. He would take longer to fall asleep. So I started delaying that time at which I would put him in his cot. So 3 ka 3:15 हुआ, 3:15 का 3:30, फिर 4:45, and now I put him in his cot at 4 o'clock. But mind you, even at 4 o'clock he doesn't sleep. He only takes that time to rest a bit. लेटा रहता है कॉट में, खेलता है, he just cuddles with his sleep toy and he enjoys that time on his own. But whether he slept or not, every day I wake him up again at 5 o'clock. Now why I think this resting time is important for him and he's still not old enough to stop being put in his cot at that time is because जिस दिन मैं उसे कॉट में नहीं डालती हूँ वो रात को डिनर टाइम तक बहुत क्रैंकी हो जाता है एंड ही गेट्स वेरी वेरी स्लीपी एंड वेरी वेरी टायर्ड. सो आई फील दैट ही स्टिल नीड्स दैट रेस्ट even though he doesn't need that sleep. Now after 5 o'clock when I wake him up, I again take him to the loo to pee, and then I take him down to the garden for an hour. So 6 baje tak abhi thoda chalne laga hai wo, so he likes to walk in the garden and he likes to look at the trees and the nature, and rules are also a little bit relaxed, so I choose that slot for him to take him down because garden is relatively empty at that time. And 6 o'clock when we bring him back up is when I give him a gentle massage and a quick shower just to wind him down for the day. So this is a half an hour routine for him at this time. Or 6:30 se paune saat ke beech mein, yeah, that early is when I serve him his dinner. He takes about 15 minutes to half an hour to finish his dinner. And once again at 7:15, I take him to the loo for the last time for the day, and I let him be on the pot for 15 minutes in anticipation if he wants to pee or poop. And 7:30 every day I put him back in his cot and he winds down for the day. Now there are many times that he wakes up in the night, and what do I do then is what I'm going to tell you now. He's just a baby, but can I tell you something, that the nighttime sleep routine for babies is not very different from adults. जैसे हम लोग कभी कभी रात को उठ जाते हैं, आधी रात को उठ जाते हैं और समझ में नहीं आता अब क्या करें, उसके कई reasons होते हैं. सबसे important reason तो ये होता है कि maybe we did not work hard enough during the day, maybe we were not so tired that our body didn't need that much rest, इसलिए हम उठ जाते हैं. या कभी कभी ये भी होता है कि हम इतने थके हुए होते हैं कि हमें ठीक से नींद नहीं आती, राइट? सो दीज आर एग्जैक्टली द रीजंस व्हाई अ बेबी आल्सो टेंड्स टू वेक अप इन द मिडल ऑफ द नाइट. नाउ मोर ऑफन देन नॉट, इनफैक्ट ऑलवेज, इफ वी ट्राई टू गो बैक टू स्लीप, वी गो बैक टू स्लीप. लेकिन अगर समझो हम नहीं सोते हैं, हम उठ जाते हैं, हम वी स्टार्ट वॉकिंग अराउंड द हाउस, और वी गो टू द किचन एंड स्टार्ट स्नैकिंग, और इफ वी पिक अप अ बुक एंड स्टार्ट रीडिंग, और इफ वी जस्ट टेक अ मोबाइल एंड स्टार्ट वॉचिंग सम वीडियोज, चांसेस आ कि 2-3 घंटे तक नींद बिल्कुल भाग जाती है. So for these reasons, when Aram wakes up in the middle of the night, I just let him be. I simply don't do anything because I have trained him with a lot of difficulty to understand that nighttime is for sleeping and resting and daytime is for playing and learning. So in the night, it is your time, and if he wakes up in the night, he just needs a little bit of time and he most definitely falls back asleep on his own. Aisa bhi hota hai ki रात को वो सो तो जाता है टाइम से, बट ही डजंट वेट फॉर मी टू कम एंड वेक हिम अप द नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग एट 6:45. ही वेक्स अप एट 6 o'clock हिमसेल्फ. व्हाट डू आई डू देन? इवन देन आई डोंट गो टू हिज रूम टू डिस्टर्ब हिम. आई फील दैट दिस इज हिज टाइम अलोन विद हिज थॉट्स, एंड जस्ट लाइक ग्रोन अप्स, इवन बेबीज नीड देयर मी टाइम. एंड A baby's me time is the safest when he's in his cot. You know, he can be left unattended. वो गिरेगा नहीं, उसे चोट नहीं लगेगी, उसके मुंह में कोई उल्टी सीधी चीज नहीं आएगी. It's a very good time to leave him alone in his cot. So he just, you know, thinks about what are the skills that he learned during the day, what are the new words that he learned. Sometimes he just tries to repeat those words, babble them out at 6 o'clock in the morning. It's a lovely way for me also to wake up in the morning. Sometimes he wakes me up this way rather than me going to his room and waking him up at 6:45. So I let him be, and I go to his room only at 6:45 to actually put him, take him out of his cot. Up, just like grown-ups, बेबीज के साथ भी ऐसा होता है कि कभी कभी एक आधी रात ऐसी होती है व्हेन दे कैन नॉट फॉल बैक अस्लीप. व्हाट डू आई डू देन? वेल, व्हाट आई डू इज, इफ अरहम क्राइज, आई नो देर इज अ प्रॉब्लम. आइदर ही इज नॉट बीइंग एबल टू गो बैक टू स्लीप, मे बी ही इज नॉट फीलिंग वेल, मे बी ही इज टीदिंग, मे बी ही इज कमिंग डाउन विद समथिंग, मे बी हिज नोज इज ब्लॉक्ड, मे बी हिज इयर्स आर ब्लॉक्ड, मे बी ही वॉन्ट्स टू पूप. वॉट इज द प्रॉब्लम? देन एज अ मदर इट इज माई ड्यूटी टू गो टू हिज रूम एंड ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड वॉट द प्रॉब्लम इज. तो मैं उसके रूम में जाती हूँ, सबसे पहले मैं उसको सेटल करने की कोशिश करती हूँ. आई जस्ट टेल हिम दैट अरम इट्स नाइट टाइम, यू शुड गो बैक टू स्लीप एंड ममा विल कम एंड वेक यू अप इन द मॉर्निंग. एंड इफ देयर इज नो प्रॉब्लम, दिस ऑलवेज वर्क्स. बट इफ इट डजंट वर्क, then I know there's a problem. Then I pick him up from his cot, I try to see, I give him nasal drops to open up his nose, and now that he's talking a little bit, sometimes he tells me susu or poopoo. He still doesn't understand very well the difference between the two, but it's signal enough for me to understand that he wants to go to the loo. So main wo try karti hu. Kabhi kabhi mujhe lagta hai ki maybe he saw a bad dream or something. It's just as simple as that. So I take him in my lap and I sit with him for 10 minutes. I make sure that I don't put the lights on. I make sure that I don't engage in a conversation with him because I don't want his mind to be so alert that he cannot go back to sleep on his own after that. So keeping him calm is what my intention is, what my goal is, and I try to do that. So गोद में उसको थोड़ी देर बिठाती हूँ, उसे calm down करती हूँ, and I just simply put him back in the cot again to settle him down. And in case even this doesn't work, I just repeat this till the time it works. दो बार, तीन बार. कभी कभी difficult nights होती हैं जब baby actually काफ़ी बीमार है, बुखार हो गया उसे या खांसी हो गई है, he's coughing and waking up in the sleeps. But ट्रस्ट मी, दीज आर ओनली अ फ्यू नाइट्स. मतलब दिस इज नॉट अ पैटर्न. वो बीमारी जैसे ही ठीक होती है द बेबी कंप्लीटली गोज बैक टू हिज ओन रूटीन. आई पर्सनली फील दैट अ बेबीज रूटीन शुड बी सेट एज अर्ली इन हिज लाइफ एज पॉसिबल, बट स्टिल देर आर मेनी मदर्स हु आस्क मी दैट देयर बेबी इज नाउ 6 months ओल्ड, 1 year ओल्ड, 1.5 years ओल्ड. कैन दे स्टिल सेट अ रूटीन फॉर द बेबी नाउ? Well, the answer is yes, and how you do that is something I'll talk to you about in my next video. But I hope that today's video helped you in some way or the other, and if it did, please give me a like. Don't forget to share this video with a mother that you know who's struggling with the baby's routine. And don't forget to subscribe to Being Woman with Chavi, because I keep sharing these videos with you, and also I'm trying to create a community of mothers who can help each other. Please write down your own views in the comments below, and also tell me aur aisi kaun si problems hain jo baby ke रूटीन सेट करते टाइम आप फेस करती हैं, एंड आई ट्राई माई बेस्ट टू आंसर देम. मे बी आई ऑल्सो फेस द सेम प्रॉब्लम, यू नो. सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू बींग वुमन विद छवि, एंड ऑन दैट नोट दिस इज मी साइनिंग आउट. लव एंड पीस फ्रॉम मी टू यू.